Hello guys, this is Isaac in Ecuador and we are really proud to apply for the GV Collaboration Award with Isaac in Mexico. First of all, in the past 2 years, we've been working in a lot of strategies with Isaac in Mexico, so this is really good for our cooperation, but most of all, we have been investing in different marketing strategies and development strategies for our organizations. In the end, we have put a lot of money on leaderships to strengthen our cooperation, delivering more approvals, and we are really proud to say that during this year we have achieved more than 100 approvals together in GV, so that's really cool for us to develop more Mexicans and more Ecuadorians, right? And after this, we have a lot of Mexicans here in Isaac in Ecuador, because in these two generations and for the next generation, we have MC members that are making a huge impact here. So this is another huge point of development that we have here, and how the entity sees Mexico as a great partner to develop more leadership. In the end, we want to see more Mexicans here and we want to send more Ecuadorians there, because Mexidor is a great, great cooperation, and we are really proud to apply for this award with